Good morning. Take your activity book. Page number 33. See children here. Already finished. Two-digit numbers by carrying. Today, add the three-digit numbers. How many digits are there, children, here? 1, 2, 3. Ones place, tens place, and hundreds place. See, children, here. 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1. Take how many fingers here? Under number is what? 1. So take one finger, everyone. Take one finger. Which number after you have to count? 1 after. So take one finger, 1 after, 2. Write down 2 in ones place. Next. 3 plus 2. How many fingers you have to take? 2. So take 2 fingers. 3 after you have to count. Take 2, 3 after, 4, 5. Write down 5 in tens place. 2 plus 3. Take 3 fingers now. 2 after, 3, 4, 5. Write down 5. 231 plus 321 is equal to how much? 552. Next sum. 351 plus 125. So take 5 fingers here. 1 after count. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Write down in ones place 6. Here take 2 fingers. Which number after you have to count? 5 after. So take 2, 5 after, 6, 7. Write down 7 in tens place. Here take 1 finger. 3 after, 4. Write down 4 under 100 place. Next third sum. 768 plus 221. Here under number is 1. So take 1 finger. Which number after you have to count for adding? 8 after. So take 1 finger. 8 after 9. Next in tens place. Under number is 2. So take 2 fingers. Which number after you have to count, ma? 6 after. So take 2 fingers. 6 after, 7, 8. So write down 8 under 2. In tens place only. Next. Take 2 fingers. 7 after you have to count here. Yes. Very good. Take 2 fingers. 7 after, 8, 9. So write down 9 under 2. Okay. 768 plus 221 is equal to 989. Come to next line, children. Here under number is 4. So 5 plus 4. So under number is 4. Take 4 fingers. Which number after you have to count? 5 after. 5 after. 6, 7, 8, 9. So write down 9. Here under number is 4. Which number after you have to count again? Again 5 after. 5 after. 6, 7, 8, 9. Again 9 is again. Here also, see, take 4 again. 5 after you should count. 6, 7, 8, 9. So finally, 555 plus 444 is equal to 999. Yes, children, 876 plus 103. So take 3, 6 after 7, 8, 9. Here see children, 7 plus 0. If any number add with 0, that number only came. Yes or no? So here 7 is there. 7 is come to down. Here take one finger, 8 after 9. So finally answer is 979. Next sum. Here 601 plus 310. 1 plus 0. Here the answer is 1 is come to down. Very good. Here also see children, 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1 answer 1. 1 is come to down. If any number add with 0, that number only came. Okay. Next. Take 3 fingers now. 6 after how to count? 6 after 7, 8, 9. So finally answer is 911. Next page children. Add the 3 digit numbers by carrying. Already finished 2 digit numbers and also 2 digit by carrying. Today 3 digit numbers and now 3 digit numbers by carrying. Here see children, 452 plus 438. Take how many fingers here? 8. 2 after you have to count now. 2 after 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 is came. Write down 1 in tens place, 0 in ones place. Ma, here see, 10 is came, so write down 10 here, 0, 1, 10. Here 0 is in 1's place. Write down 1 in 10's place, that is carrying number. 0 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. Next, take 3 fingers here. Take 3 fingers, 5 after, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1. Should also count carrying number also. Don't forget this number, ma. Otherwise the answer is totally wrong. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 8 plus 1, 8 after, 9. So, write down 9 in tens place. Here 4. Take 4, 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8. And also 2 fours are 8. Already know tables? 2 fours. 2 fours are 8. So answer finally 890. Here see children. Take how many fingers here? Take 3 fingers. Which number after you have to count for adding? 246 plus 663. Take 3 fingers, 6 after, 7, 8, 9. So write down 9 in 1's place. Take here 6 fingers. Which number after you have to count? 4 after. Take 6 fingers, 4 after, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Sorry ma, take 6 fingers, you have to count 4 after. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is came, yes or no? So, here 1's place is finished. So, it is now 10's place, it is 100's place. Yes or no? 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. It is 10's place. Okay, answer is 10. So, write down 0 in 10's place and 1 in 100 place. 1 is here carrying number. Here one's place is finished. So 10 is came. So write down 0 in one's place and 1 in 100's place. So now see children, take 6 fingers. Take 6 fingers. 2 after. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1, 9. Write down 9 here. Answer is 909. Next one. Here take how many fingers? 8 fingers. So take 8 fingers all of you. 4 after you have to count. 4 after. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So write down children, 12, 1 in 10's place, 2 in 1's place. Here 2 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. 2 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. 1 is here carrying number. Okay, next take 4 fingers, 6 after, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1. 11. Here see children, 11. Tens and hundreds. See children, 11 is came. It is tens place, it is hundreds place. Why? Because ones place is finished. Yes or no? So write down 1 in tens place and again 1 and again 1 in hundreds place. 1 in 10's place and another 1 in 100's place. Now add, take 5 fingers, 2 after, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Answer is 812. Next line. Next line. 359 plus 456. Now take 6 fingers all of you. Take 6 fingers, 9 after you have to count, 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. See children, write down first 15, write this is 1's place, this is 10's place, in 1's place, what number is there? 5, write down 5 in 1's place, write down 1 in 10's place. Okay, next. Here take 5 fingers, 5 after, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 is came. It is here, it is 10's place, it is 100's place. So write down 1 in 10's place and another 1 in 100's place. Here take 4 fingers, 3 after, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 1, carrying number. 7 plus 1, 8. So answer is 815. Next sum. Here take 3 fingers. 7 after, 8, 9, 10. So write down children 10. 0 in 1's place, 1 in 10's place. 0 in 1's place and 1 in 10's place. Next. Here take 6 fingers, 4 after, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Here it is 10's place, it is 100's place. So write down 1 in 10's place and another 1 in 100's place, that is carrying number. Here take 7, 1 after, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1 is equal to how much? 9. See children, next sum. Take 6 fingers here. 5 after. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11. It is 1's place, it is 10's place. So write down 1 in 1's place and another 1 in 10's place. Take 2 fingers here. 6 after. 7, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So take 1 finger, 8 after, 9. Answer is 1. Next line, 423 plus 147. Here take 7 fingers, 3 after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. This is 1's place, this is 10's place. Write 0 in 1's place, 1 in 10's place. Take 4 fingers. Sorry ma, write down 1 here. 1 is carrying number. 1 in 10's place. On the head of the 10's place. Okay. Next, take 4 fingers. 2 after. 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Here take 1. 4 after. 5. Answer is 570. Next sum. 545 plus 286. Here take 6 fingers everyone. 5 after you should count. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 is came, yes sir. This is 1's place, this is 10's place. Write down 1 in 1's place and another one in 10's place. Okay children, now take 8 fingers. 4 after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 plus 1? 13. 13. Yes or no? It is 10's place. It is 100's place. Okay children. Next. 3. Write down 3 in 10's place. 1 in? 3 in 10's place. And 1 in 100's place, that is carrying number children. Here take 2 fingers, 5 after, 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Answer is 831. Next sum. Take 2 fingers here. Take 2 fingers, 9 after, 10, 11. Write down 1 in 10's place and another 1 in 1's place. Here see 6 plus 1. 6 plus 0 means 6. And 6 plus 1 means 7. Write down in 10's place. 7 plus 1. Or 1 plus 7. Take 7. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 871. Children, 382 plus 731. Take 1 finger, 2 after 3. Here take 3 fingers now. Which number after you have to count? 8 after 9, 10, 11. Write down children here 11. Already 1's place is finished. So it is 10's place, it is 100's place. Write one number in 10's place and another one in 100's place. Next. Take 7 fingers here. 3 after. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1. 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Write down children plus under 1 and another one in 100's place. Okay children, plus under 1 and another 1 in 100's place. Answer is 1113. 1113. Next sum. Here see children, 651 plus 460. 1 plus 0. If any number add with 0, that number only came. So here that number is 1. So write down 1 in 1's place. Here take 6 fingers, 5 after, should count 5 after, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 is came. Yes, it is 10's place, now it is 100's place. Already 1's place is finished. So write down 1. In 10's place and another one in 100's place. On the head of the 100's place. This is carrying number. So take now four fingers, six after, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 1, how much? 11. So write down plus under 1, 4 under 1. Answer is 1111. 1111. See children, last sum. Here 936 plus 844. Take how many fingers here for adding? Yes, under number is 4. So take 4 fingers. 6 after you have to count. Which number after you have to count? 6 after. So take 4, 6 after, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 is came. Yes or no? 0 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. Write down. 0 is in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place. Next, take 4 fingers here, 3 after, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 1, 8. Here take 8 fingers, 9 after should count. 9 after, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So write down plus under 1 and 8 under 7. So answer is 1780. Okay children, like this you have to do 3 number additions by carrying. Okay children, practice these sums in your slate or in your rough notebook. Okay children, we will meet again in next class. Thank you. Bye.